Thorne and Arthur.
Hello.
Hay goes in one end and comes out the other.
Horses will be glad of that.
Hi there, Lenny.
Hey, Karen.
Lenny.
Good morning, Arthur.
Good morning, Arthur.
Oh, hey.
Well, I'm gonna crack like a sausage tonight.
Hi there. Morning, Arthur.
Hey, Abigail.
What the hell happened in Valentine with you and John?
We survived, just, but we can't stay here for long.
Tomorrow's another day.
You're a workhorse today, Arthur.
How you doing, my dear friend?
That's how I look.
Not so well, my guess.
And mine.
I'm sorry for that.
Why?
For selfish reasons. You. Yeah. Good morning.
Well, you do like a father to me.
You help me so much. Not just with the reading, but...
Blow up now.
Apologies, everyone. Looks like the train will be just a short bit later. later than scheduled. Keep your ears open for it.
Welcome back. Good to see you again. Good on you. Get a fresh start.
Myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here, anyway? Clearly ain't your natural habitat.
I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here after all, more fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Path. quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind. Maybe stay in town for now, huh?
A rock and a hard place. Or thanks anyway.
New Yorkers. Jesus. Sir, I've come from Blackwater. I'm on the trail of a dangerous gang, Colm O'Driscoll. Heard you had some sort of incident.
We don't deal with bounty hunters around here, son.
I was just wondering if I could get a description.
Well, they weren't friends. They got in a fight, two men got killed. Now, one of them's an idiot, the other's some kind of dumb mix, so maybe them's your boys. You can look right enough when we hang them.
Thank you, Sheriff.
Let me out of here, you maggots! You think these bars can hold me? You hear me?
Friend, had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. You got any dynamite?
Donkey over there still works. Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on, Arthur!
was a letdown, you fat sack of crap. Excuse me, Lieutenant Arthur.
I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah, we ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well... You're lucky Dutch has got your back for some unknown reason.
Whoa! I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you, to liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all, so why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now, Arthur. You and me. Sons of Dutch. Makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
Thank you.
Okay, fella. Yeah, you're a strong one, boy.
Good to see you back, sir. Be a lot easier for you once you're all square.
Mister.
How do you do?
Yeah.
Off me. I'm going numb.
Can't
Keep on. Oh, God. You did it. Praise Jesus. Oh, God. Gotta grab something for the blood. Thank you. Oh, I was done for. You saved me. Thank you. Take something from my back for the trouble, though. I'm gonna take a minute now. My leg feels like it's on fire.
Here, drink this for the pains.
Oh, God, yes. And to think, I almost didn't bring the trap.
If you really want to impress the mayor here, I'd pick up some grooming supplies for yourself and a couple of things by the door for your horse. You'll be turning heads. Got everything you need. Well, that's fine then. Let me see then. Still recovering from that day. Lost a lot of folks. At least the jail's
narrowed down.
You ain't a tourist, so I'm guessing you're a bounty hunter. Posters usually go up on that wall there.
Ain't that good news? Look at you.
Word is, he's made a home out of an old mine up in the Big Valley Mountains. But you might want to leave that one on the wall. Josh Brown would be a hard man to kill, let alone capture. And that's what we're asking for.
Thank you.
coach. Fastest in town.
Hello. Yeah.
Okay, boy.
You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me, but you won't beat me. Bounty hunter.
Damn, bro.
honey hunting son of a bitch? God damn!
At least you ain't dead yet. Let's tie up that shooting arm. Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets. We're going back to Strawberry. Fun starts. Let's go, boy.
You shot me. You didn't even have the decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to...
A man with a bullet in him, you talk a lot.
Younger days, I would have put one in the middle of your eyes before you even blinked. You ain't nothing special.
You take a nap, old man.
Killed me back there. A real man would have killed me. A real man wouldn't tie me like this. A real man wouldn't take me in.
You okay, boy?
I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some...
I don't deserve to have to listen to this.
You got a price on you, too. Somewhere. No one shoots like you do. Hasn't had some practice.
Ain't looking for no
here
problem.
We are. Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer.
Well, come on. Come on, man.
Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
forget about me. Now, leave me to my peace. You hear? I want peace.
Faye's right here. You make you work for it?
He duelled me, so I'd say that's a yes. That's fine.
To me. You'll be clean as a whistle. You're gonna feel so good after I'm through with you.
My dog, Copper, used to take baths with me when he was alive.
Oh, gosh, you're making me blush.
You gotta treat yourself sometimes, I reckon.
Absolutely.
You must get some bad men in here.
That don't surprise me at all. You seem so tense, darling. You should really relax.
All right, I think I'm good.
I sure hope I see you again.
You're getting old. Old and kind of sad. No wonder they all leave you, you sour-faced idiot.
fine.
Yeah, looks like a good one.
And she ain't just a looker, neither. Watch this.
Hey, that's... Don't do that.
Fast like lightning, that's how you gotta do it.
Yeah, listen, I believe you. I really do. But
oh, I can handle it blind.
What's the problem?
Problem? No, there's no problem. Quite the contrary. Well, there is a problem. For me, but not for you.
All right. I ain't got time for
no,
this.
No, wait! Give me a minute of your life. I might just change it forever. I'm sure you will have heard of me. Máximo Cristóbal Valdespino, the renowned explorer.
Can't say I have.
There has been much written about me. I once had high tea with the Viceroy of India. I helped liberate South America. I've climbed mountains and swum across seas. I have had many women. I've spent the last 3 months hunting treasure on the American frontier. Beautiful country. Reminds me a lot of Almeria. But tomorrow I set sail for the island of Shikoku in the Japanese archipelago in search of the legendary Tokushima Sapphire.
Well, good for you.
No, hold on. You see this map here? It was made by the Jack Hall gang. They robbed banks all the way from here to California.
Yeah, I know who the Jack Hall gang are.
Oh, them you have heard of, but me? Huh. Well, rumor has it they buried gold somewhere in this area, but were killed before they could retrieve it. They created two maps to ensure it was well hidden. This is the first and should lead you to the second. You just need to follow the landmarks drawn here.
Me.
Yes. Unfortunately, I am out of time now, but I am prepared to sell it to you for the low price of $10. A trifling investment for a man such as you, given the potential returns.
What the hell? Why not?
A very wise investment. I wish you the best of luck.
So, we keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Oh, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low? You turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual.
So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Sure, this can wait.
Spot to camp.
We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
Yeah. So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right. And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me. Does what end?
Moving, running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually it went away. I mean, this is a big country. But now, with these Pinkertons, better paid bounty hunters, I ain't so sure. Maybe the price on our heads got too big.
Yeah, they've certainly got money behind them.
They've got Cornwall's money behind them for one, which guarantees even more trouble.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business. Any issues? Shoot first, debate second.
I'm not gonna shoot for the sake of it.
Survival's for the sake of it. Quit talking.
You see there? Tents and a wagon. Looks deserted.
Okay, well, let's have a look around and make sure.
Everybody.
Maybe they heard us coming. Be careful.
I'm being careful. Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still here.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that.
okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay?
You don't mean no harm.
Shit, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
Ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Arthur.
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There, tracks. Come on.
Don't see none. Hoof mark.
This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. Pinkerton's breathing down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. Not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Think this is the right way? Give me a... Looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch in.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you ask me. Master.
Wait a second, just... Look closer here. Along the shore here. Anyway, what were you talking about?
Bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for
him. What are you doing?
Most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out. Oh.
Well, if it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while.
Wait, just let me make sure this is right.
They continue on that trail ahead of us.
Good eyes, Arthur. Let's keep on them.
So, yeah, when Jack was real young, long while, year.
He did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
Hey, quiet now. There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look. Easy.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe. This looks like our fella, Charles.
Quick, cut him free and let's get out of here.
forest! Forest! Das ist eine Falle! Forest!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
You get the hell away from here!
See what they've left behind for us.
Machen Sie mich los! Schneiden Sie das Seil durch, bitte!
I thought you wanted to get this over with, Arthur.
Hier drüben! Bitte, lassen Sie mich gehen!
Cut him free. Let's get him back to his family.
Sie sind alle weg. Helfen Sie mir.
Come on. He looks in some pain there.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles. Go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
You were saying before you disappeared?
All right, come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Hat meine Familie sie geschickt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
What
the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yeah.
Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Andreas, Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja, alles klar.
Vamos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
You were right. Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello, Arthur.
Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home. Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it. Funny, us ending up down here. My daddy died in a field in Pennsylvania, fighting this lot. I ever tell you that?
Many times.
I see I'm boring you, Arthur.
Worrying me? We lost men back there.
We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society for a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
We're thieves in a world that don't want us no more.
We are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day. It's
is nice out.
Old Jose says that there's a creek around here. I reckon it's full of fish.
Show us this crick you've been pissing in.
Hey, you don't look too rosy, old friend. I thought this warmer weather would...
My days are looking good a long overdue.
Always green crushing and bubble bursting here. Come on, Hosea. Let's go fishing.
All right, gentlemen. Let me show you how it's done.